On August 16, Mr. Trần Xuân Phương, Vice Chairman of Vĩnh Thạnh District People's Committee, visited the blockade area to prevent control the COVID-19 epidemic in Trần Hưng Hamlet, Thạnh Lộc, Khơ Mưn.
Thạnh Lộc Khơ Mưn Steering Committee for COVID-19 Prevention Control said that after detecting a COVID-19 case through community screening, the F4 and F1 cases were taken to concentrated isolation. Currently, the locality continues to trace and take samples for F2 cases. At the same time, immediately set up checkpoints and control 24 for 24 hours. Through inspection, leaders of Vĩnh Thạnh District requested the local steering committee to propagate and mobilize people not to go out of the blockade area, strictly implement measures to prevent control the COVID-19 epidemic as prescribed, and pay attention to provide food and essential food to the blockade locations.